Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to archive emails on Outlook on your hard drive. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to archive emails from Microsoft Outlook on your hard drive, first in Outlook, you'll need to select the folder containing the emails that you want to archive. For this example, I'll use my inbox. And then with that selected, go up to the folder tab up here. And then here you need to click on auto archive settings. Now by default, it should be turned off, but here you can select the archive items in this folder using the default settings option. Then you can click on default archive settings. And here you can click on this first checkbox. Then you can choose when you want to run the auto archive. I'll change this to every 7 days, just as an example. And you can choose to see a prompt before the auto archive runs. Now here you also have some additional options. For example, you can clean out items older than 6 months. For me, I'm just going to change this to 2 weeks, just as an example. You'll need to change this to whatever you prefer. And then this is the most important setting because it'll move the old emails to a specific file on your computer. Now, by default, this file will be saved in your documents folder in a folder called Outlook files, and the file name will be archive.pst. You can also click on browse to select another location where you want to save this file, but I'll leave it on the default, and then I'll click on apply these settings to all folders now. And then I'll click on OK, and then I'll click on apply and OK. Now, once you've done that, to run the auto archive, you can click on file, and then here you'll find tools. And if you click on tools, you'll find mailbox cleanup. And then you should see this auto archive option. And like it says here, by clicking on auto archive, it'll move the old items to the archive file on this computer. And you can find these items under your archive folders in the folder list. So you can click on auto archive. I've already clicked it. That's why I'm seeing this message, but you shouldn't see that. And the auto archiving should start. Now, if you go back and you're here in the main Outlook screen, if you scroll down, you should see a new archives folder listed here, and you can click on this little arrow to expand it. And this is where you'll find all of your archived emails. Now, this is still a data file inside of Microsoft Outlook. So what you can do next is you can go ahead and click on file. Then you can click on account settings, and then you can click on account settings again, and it should bring up this window. Now here you can click on data files, and you'll see this archives file, which will be a PST file, and it's going to be saved in the file path that you selected earlier, as I showed you in this video. Now from here, you can just click on open file location. And here you'll see this archive file that's created with all of your older emails that have been archived into it. So this file you can now copy or backup to any other external hard drive or external media, and in turn make a backup of your emails. So I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video, and I'll see you in the next one.